Welcome back to my channel, where today we are going to be playing Candy Wars OP Blocks. I don't know exactly what it's called. I usually just call it Candy Wars, but yeah, it's this really fun game. It's play.opblocks.net or .com. That's how you get on the server. I always play on the Lollipop. That's just me. So let's get started. Basically, if you haven't heard about this, basically you start off with mines and stuff like that, and you can work your way through. I have my own. Let me show you. Let me go slash. Sorry, microphone moved. Slash PH. This is gonna be like you get your own plot, kind of like your house, and it's really sick. It's really sick. So that's this is mine. It's set up on a timer. I don't know if I can show you this, guys, but this is sick. So this is a 5-minute timer. How it works is like it dispenses this, a block here, which blocks, as everyone usually knows, they despawn after 5 minutes. Therefore, it's a 5-minute timer. And it goes through here, and as soon as that block despawns, it sends a surge, which is over there, which I'll explain later. But I want to explain this one first. So if the block is there, it'll send a surge there, reversing this, or unreversing, I guess it would be, and then it just launches another block. So it's infinite as long as you have blocks. And I just use polished granite. Blocks are very, like, random blocks are very easy to get. If you need, like, just blocks in general, you can get them super easy. That's what I'm trying to say. So the surge that sends it over here is all activating pistons, which after 5 minutes push out the they're called nerds in the game, but they're actually pumpkins, I think they are. So here, go here, and then they all drop in here. So far we have 12. Pretty cool. So that's what I'm doing. So I have a couple goals. First thing is probably to make, what the heck is that, make this bigger. Oh, that's one thing that I want to do, for sure, is to make it bigger. Another thing that I want to do is probably try to get to the next mine. I should probably farm those up. I don't know, maybe we can try to get to the next mine, try to do some more mining, which is really cool. I'll show you those later, too. It's, like, really cool mines and stuff like that. Did I do something? I have, like, a bunch of nerds all in here. These are all raw nerds. So this is where I keep my stash, and then you just go on like a selling spree one time. It's really good. So I have everything I need here. Let's put this stuff in a random chest, one that doesn't really matter that much. Okay, I guess we're gonna need to make more chests. I think I have some. I don't think I have some. I think I have some. It doesn't matter. We have oak wood. I just went on a buying spree like crazy. I'm gonna show you guys how I get money super fast. It's like kind of like a cheap way out of it, but it's money, and that's good. That's good. It's all good. So let's do this first. Let's do this first because we need storage space. Let's just do all of this and get this stuff on there. It is recording, right? Okay. Yep. Sorry, I had to make sure that it was recording for like 5 seconds. Okay, raw Laffy Taffy, raw bonbons, raw Laffy Taffy. All this stuff in there, but don't need bone meal. And this is the pickaxe of doom with laser one on it. Pretty cool stuff. Pretty cool stuff. So, yeah, I don't know what we want to do first. Do we want to try, like, maybe we can try upgrading the pumpkin farm? See, the thing with the pumpkin farm, I'm going to have to cut for that. Don't worry, guys. I'm not going to let you. I mean, maybe you guys can watch me do it. I don't know. I'll think about it. I'll probably cut for destroying that, because that's just destroying blocks. And, I mean, hey. It's all good. So let's go. Oops. Once again, sorry. I keep on thinking that my microphone won't move, and that's not the case. It does move. So let's go to slash menu. Not menu. Menu. Then we go here. Rewards. You're 0% there. One day play the required. Huh. Sure, I've played for more than one day. One day play time required. So I'm guessing like you have to be like on the server 24 hours, or do you have to like be non-stop moving for an entire day? I don't know. I just don't know. Oh, like let's see. So okay, so if you guys check the chat, right, there's this one person, he's like some jelly something or other, right? And he's saying come to his shop for an OP, like come to his plot for like an OP shop. That right there is not so much as a scam as much as it is true. he does actually have like a really good plot, and you can sell your stuff for far more than you would normally be able to sell your stuff in the mines. So I just wanted to get that out of the way. Those guys aren't really scamming you as much as you think they are. So you should probably try them out every once in a while. I have to clear that cleared up. Why have I not cleared that up yet? So yeah. So honestly, I don't know what we should do. Should we try to get like, let's go to mines first. Let's try our mines first. Actually, no. Let's go to home. I think that's the command. Right? Yeah. Okay. Good. Over here. We're gonna try. No. We're gonna go over here. Bonus. Voters. Percent chance. Want your helmet? See, these are stuff that I want. I want those helmets because I lost them. Sadly. I know, right? I can't believe I lost them too. But I lost these Muncher helmets. I got like Muncher boots, and I think I had. Let's see. Let me see which one I got. And I had some boots too. I think I had boots. Oops. Yeah, I had these boots. Yeah, I was like, yeah, I got some good stuff, and then I lost them all, sadly. What do these emeralds do? Oh, these are E tokens? I mean, these aren't really that good. I can get money fast. Let's see, what's in the best? Oh my gosh, $1 billion? Access to fly? Oh my god, access to fly. A destroyer kit? Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Chunky is very good. Okay. So I'm gonna be right back. I think what I wanna do is I want to get a couple of these voters vault, right? I'm gonna get a couple of these voter vaults, so I'll be right back, okay guys? Peace. Okay guys, I just voted, I got one gem. I thought I could actually vote more than once. So, but I can't. I guess it's once every 24 hours. So, oh well. Let's just go. Oh yeah, you have to go to slash vote. I was like, what? I voted, I have a gem. But no, so from voting, you get gems. And you can spend them at the gem shop. Hello, Candy King. What's up? And then you can buy voters. Look at that. Bam. Oh, click it with your hand. Hello, goodbye. Ooh, let's see. I want to get those crate keys. I'd really like it to get a crate key. That's better than just about anything else here, guys. Are we past it? Okay, what do we get? A Muncher helmet? Ooh. Let's see. Is it better than the helmet we have on now? Oops, that's not it. So we have. Let's compare them side by side. I don't know how to change my skin. I can mod and everything like that, but I can't change my skin. Go figure. Okay, so the member helmet has protection 4 and unbreaking 3. This one has protection 7 and unbreaking 7. That's going on our head. That was good. Okay, so now that I've done that, let's go slash PH. No. Oh, and also, guys, I want to show you. If you guys ever feel like donating me and you're on the server, go ahead. You can come right over to my farm, and all you need to do is just throw it in the water. You throw it in the water, it's gonna go into those, and I'll be able to pick them up. And that would be very much appreciated. Throw whatever you can carry. If it's $1, I'd still take it. I'd be happy to know that there is some support coming through. It would be cool. All I'm saying is that it would be cool. And you can like write notes saying that it's like you ever if you want to message me or something like that. Usually you can just use the comments. I basically reply to every single person. That's pretty good. That's like the easiest way of doing it. But if you want to throw something in here while you're also like throwing in like I don't know, like an OP pickaxe, hint hint, but I'm kidding. I mean, go for it if you have an OP pickaxe that you want to give to me. I love that. That would be very much appreciated. And we can keep on doing this. So let's try to get like two thumbs up, and I'll do another video of this. Pretty cool. Let's see if we can do that. See if we can do that. Maybe show you guys some like glitches or something like that if you guys want to see them. We're very much willing to. Sure. I mean, I'm sure the server would love me to do that. But yeah, so that's that. We got the helmet. Let's go to mines now. I want to show you the mines. And I hit my ding, freaking mic again. Let's go to mines. this is my mine. I'm at mine 24. Why do I? Why, anyone want? You know what? Who wants? This is the easiest way to get money. Let's just start out there. You can have that, buddy. He's gonna be like, what the heck? This is like the easiest way to get money, though. Like right here, you farm all this up. Oh, it's so good. The goodness is real. You get some good stuff, and then you sell it. But no, don't sell it here. Don't sell it here. I'll show you where you guys go. Oh, hello there. I'll show you where you guys go, okay? So you want to go like this. There's multiple different strats to this, how you want to play it out. One of the easiest ways to do it is walk through in a line of two, and you can basically just like go through the entire row without stopping. A lot of that's like the fastest way. Oh god, if you break, do not break the dirt blocks. It likes the entire game. You can sprint through too. You just gotta make sure you get every single block and you don't stop yourself. See how it works? Another thing is doing this. You go all along the side and then you just go down. You get three rows at a time. It's good. It's good stuff. And you just move forward and do that again. It's real good. I don't need it that much because I have some stuff at my home base. But yeah, I mean, I can sell it here. I get money. Like, I got... Yeah, it's not kicking in. Okay, so the money there. I mean, that's good. Don't get me wrong. That's like, that's good stuff, right? But if you go here... Let me show you where I go to sell my stuff. Check it. So we go here. Let's go here. And like I said, it's up there. If you guys want to donate, it would be very much appreciated. I love it. If you guys throw some nice things in there, that would be great. Ooh, we should have it like you get a shout out if you do it. Oh, that would be cool, right? You get like a shout out if you throw them in there. That would be awesome. Okay, so let's collect all these raw nerds, right? And I also have like a bunch of members access. Maybe I can give some away if you guys need them. I'd be very much willing to help you guys if you guys help me. That would be awesome. So you go here, P space H galaxy. That's not how you spell stuff. That's not the backspace button. That's still not the backspace button. Galaxy underscore. Let me just can't type it in. Nope. And creator. Still not how you spell stuff. Perfect. Okay. So there's a we are sorry sign. No one cares. You go over here. You go bam. And you sell all of this. Look at that. I just boosted up. Look at that. I boosted up to $2 million just like that. How easy is that? Boom. That was easy. Look, when he doesn't have some parkour, look at that. You can entertain yourself while you, if the hoppers are breaking, you can entertain yourself with parkour. I suck at it, so we're not gonna do that. We can go slash ph, which is plot home. So we get our stuff. So the thing with the pumpkin farm, if you want to try to go for that. You cannot craft them into pumpkin seeds. You have to actually break them. So if you have three stacks, you need to put down three stacks and then break them with your axe. That's like the only way it works. I also have this pickaxe on it. If anyone wants it, go for it. Just like throw something in my hoppers. I'd be willing to give it away. Like, it's fine. Like, it doesn't cost money. Oh, tier two nerds. We're going to keep those. Like I said, I have a bunch of stuff. I'm totally fine with giving it to people. So just like send something in my hoppers and then like say that you put this and this in there. Pretty cool. Like if you throw in like a diamond sword or anything, but like I put in this diamond sword and I'd be very much appreciating this, blah blah blah, I love your videos. Something along the lines of that. That would be really cool. It's really cool to be able to see that. And I'm on like 24/7 on this server. So if you like slash message me while you're on and you see my guy there, I'm gonna have my volume up. As soon as this video goes out, I'll start getting on with my volume up, so I'll hear the slash message. This last message, I can't speak. And I will be able to try to respond to you. That would be really cool. It'd be a really cool thing to do. Okay, so first things first, we still have more nerds. Okay, boom. We'll go 2.5 million. No, there isn't enough room. Cannot be consumed. You don't have enough items to sell. Okay. Look at this. And then we sell all this Laffy Taffy. Look how much money you get for the Laffy Taffy. Oh my gosh. Twist. 5.7 million, just like that. Just like that. It's so easy, and I didn't do anything. Oh, that was so good. And that was actually just from one. That wasn't even an inventory full. I'm pretty sure that was less than an inventory full. So let's go to mines. And let's see, like, so I can actually show you how much money you get. You can do it in any mines. It's totally fine with any mines. It's not like. See, the thing with mines, if you guys didn't know already, for some of the people that are new playing, if level 1 mines, the stuff you get there is the same amount, it's like the same, it has the same worth as the stuff that I'm getting here. The only thing that changes is how much you get for selling it to him over there. Okay? So that's all it really is. And there's nothing more to it. So same thing with like you mining stuff up in the prison-like things over there. Over there, there's like a prison-like setup over there, which if you like that, go for it. It's all you. This does give you more money though, but I mean the only other thing that it does is that it gives you e-tokens. And let me explain what these guys do. These guys are really cool. That's how you get like candy refiners, which you guys saw that I had. It was like the purple. For some reason the skin just won't load in for me. It's weird, but you don't get them by sitting around, so you can't just sit AFK all day. And you get like a bunch of e-tokens. You get them by breaking blocks. I don't know how what the actual thing is. My guess, it's like one for every 500, I have to say. 500 blocks you break. That seems like what it would be, 500, 400, 300. Somewhere around there. And so that's one way to get it. And then with e-tokens, you can level up your pickaxe. My pickaxe of doom, that's how I got the laser on it. And so, I mean, the laser I haven't seen in action yet. But from what I've heard, it's actually really cool. So, I mean, hey, that's always something to look forward to. Of course. Okay, let's keep on getting more and more and more. Of this phone. Did you just seriously go off phone? How dare you think you can go off? How dare you think you can go off? You're buzzing with Twitter notifications. Also, my Twitter's in my channel art. It's really cool. Go check it out. If you guys have a Twitter. If you don't, go make a Twitter. Now. Okay, so let's keep on going. See? Tactics. Tactics is how you take this out. If you guys are lucky, you guys can actually, like, get, like, an entire one by yourself. Like, if you have the entire plot to yourself, you're set. It's, like, amazing. Oh, and another thing I wanted to say. If you guys, whenever you, remember when I first opened up the game, and it had, like, thing like lollipop or bubblegum or something like that, you have to pick lollipop to see my plot. And to be playing on what I'm playing. That's like, you can't do bubblegum. Have to do lollipop. I just think lollipop's better. Bubblegum is more like a testing one, I guess you could say. Because I know that one crashes a lot. And they're always doing work to it. So I don't really play on it. I started playing on it at first. Right? I started playing on it at first, right? And I was in there. And then it just wouldn't let me log back in. And I guess something happened. And for some weird reason, I was kicked. And I can't actually get back in. I don't know why. That happened like a week ago. So, yeah, I don't know exactly if it's fixed or not, and nor do I really want to try, because I have, like, a way better setup here with my pumpkin farm going. If you guys want a video on how I built this pumpkin farm, just hit that like button and tell me in the comments or something, or throw it into my hoppers, and I'd be sure to read it. A little book and quill in there. You can throw a book and quill. I'm pretty sure you can. If you can't, just write it down in the YouTube comments. I'd answer. Trust me. Anything, I'd answer. Well, within reasons. Don't go, like, anything. Try to keep it PG. But, yeah. Let's just get a little bit more. Is our inventory almost full? Almost. Huh. Okay. That's the one thing. It kind of scares me. Because, like, I'm waiting for it to just lag and shut down the server. Jump over the block. Dang it. I have to go around it. There's, like, a frozen block. And if you run into it, you'll just get lagged back. So, like, try to, like, get, like, kind of, like, a close idea of where it is. So you can just, like, jump over it or go around it. Usually going around is better, because sometimes it'll be more than one block high. Okay, let's get away from him. We don't want to be by another person whenever we're mining. Gets in our way. Okay. Boom. Ha. There we go. Keep on going. Dang it. almost, come on. I can't wait to sell all this. We'll get like a bunch of money. It's gonna be nice. And the best thing to do is that you can actually trade with other people. Like, you can slash pay someone. I could, if I wanted to, I can give some any random person that I see typing in the chat, I can just give them 5.7 million. Like it's really cool to do to people that don't have a lot of money, and then you like see their reactions. Like awesome, it's sick stuff. Sick stuff. Okay, so it should just show up on our screen, which is really cool. You don't have to keep on checking it nonstop. Your inventory. Sorry. It should just show up. Inventory full sooner or later. Yeah, it should be any second now. Should be inventory is full. Inventory is full. Something like that. So the thing that I wanted to tell you guys is that if you're going for like a farm, an automatic farm, really good idea because it helps you out a lot. Like, don't sell it right away, but sell it after like 3 days or something like that. And then after you have like a bunch of nerds, sell them at one of the OP shops. Don't sell it to that guy over there. He's a scammer. But what you want to do is you don't want to make Jolly Rancher farm. You want to make a nerd one. The Jolly Ranchers are good. Don't get me wrong. I have nothing against them. But the pumpkins sell for way more, or the nerds sell for way more than the other ones do. And why are you not telling me my inventory is full? Oh, because raw bun buns, they're not done. Sorry, if I get like one more raw bun bun or something, I should be like inventory full. What? Really? What is not full here? I don't know. Well, anyways, inventory is full, nonetheless. Joop. Launch me. So let's go back to that one guy's house where he is selling stuff. And we can go down here. Go over to nerds. Let's start there. Okay. 6.8 million. Not enough space right here. Okay. 7.6. Don't have any more. What's this? Raw lollipops. Those seem good, except you can't automate them. Therefore, they're not. I mean, it's good. Don't get me wrong. Nothing against them. And this is where you start getting money. Look at this, 64 after 64, 10.9 million. That's good. Okay, so with that money, I think what we are going to do is let's head over to shop. Shop. Oh, this is hard to do with a microphone in my face. Teleport. Okay, so what we need is, I'm not sure if we have them. I think we have pistons, but just in case, let's go get pistons. Nope, they're over here. For some weird reason, they're in items. Don't know why. I'm not gonna judge though. Oh my gosh, let me sprint. Okay. So we go over here. Items, they should be like right here. Okay, there. So let's, okay. Let's get two stacks. We need redstone, which. Huh. What else are we gonna need besides redstone? We don't need redstone at the moment. I don't think we do. Let's see. What else do we need? We need bone meal. Is it in blocks? No, I don't think it is. I think it's in food. And bone meal is expensive. It's like more than half a million. Easily more than half a million. That's crazy, right? I mean, I understand where it comes from because like you can automate crops just like that. So let's get two stacks. Okay, that's one way to waste $2 million. So let's go home. Oh no, let's go here because I think he actually sells redstone. And for a really good price too. Maybe not. If we go to slash, this is another one you can do. Candy shop. They are usually full though because they're chest. Huh. Oh no. And the slash PH candy shop is one you can do. Oh, there you go. But the reason why they're not as good is just the fact that they don't, they like, how do you say it? What's the word? They don't have hoppers. And so they don't have hoppers that are just filling up chests nonstop like they do. They're just chest. As they do sell for a substantial amount more. Like, look at this. That's 4,000. 400,000. That's like three times as much, but they just don't have the hoppers, so they're almost always full. Let's see. Can I go back to my home? Thank you. Okay. So yeah, let's see. So, how much did we have before? I think we had like 18 or something. I don't know. There you go. So now we have 12. And it only works whenever you're on your plot. So like, as you go to bed, leave your computer on. You don't get kicked for being AFK. You get kicked for like. Wi-Fi connection, and sometimes the server moderators will just like restart the server that you'll be kicked for, but you do not get kicked back for being AFK. Therefore, you can just stay up all night, or you can go to sleep, have your computer on, and it's still going. So yeah, that's pretty cool. So this side is not higher. Let's get rid of this. Right? Do we want to get rid of this? First things first is we're going to mine up all the stuff there. I mean, we don't have to. Yeah, we have to get rid of it. Let's get rid of it. Okay, say goodbye. These actually give you a bunch once you plant them. Like, a bunch of nerds. Look at that. Bam. I think they drop like two. Yeah, two. There we go. Bam. Another thing whenever you're using this, for some reason, you can't use cobblestone. Can't use cobblestone here. This needs to be dirt. Okay, that's like the number one thing. Another thing is, don't be careful. You don't need to be careful about breaking crops while jumping on them. They don't break. Weird, but oh well. It's way better, because I know that my crops would have been trampled by now. Another thing is the people that get on your plot and they check out what you're doing, they'll trample them themselves, so be careful, guys. Okay, so the reason why I wanted this redstone, block of redstone, bam, look at all that. Redstone is one of the hardest things to get, unless you do this. In that case, it's really good. Okay, so let's put all this stuff back here. Raw nerds, we'll put that in the nerd chest. We have like a special chest for this stuff. Three stacks of, that's pumpkin seeds. No, pumpkin seeds, no. There you go, boom. Okay, so we have, let's get two stacks of redstone. Because one thing that you're going to need is... Do I have any redstone torches? Yes, I do. Got that. Look at us go. Okay. Put that right there. Put that right there. Put that right there. That right there. And that right there. Did I do this backwards? I did. Gosh darn it. We're going to need more redstone torches. Pick this stuff up and look for redstone torches. Where's my redstone torches? I had a bunch. Where'd they all go? Do I seriously not have any more redstone torches? What? Oh, well, we can create some. It's not too hard. It's not too difficult. And there we go. Probably had... Oh, wow. I forgot that I even had a chest there. Milk duds. Don't know what that does. I have a bunch of diamonds. Also, don't really know the use of diamonds. Yeah. That's cool. Cool stuff. Oh, and another thing that you want to do whenever you're crafting... Let me show you. So, let's see, over here. You see how I have glowstone here? That's actually affecting over here. That's why it's a little bit lighter over here. But you need glowstone. They need a certain light level to actually grow, whether it's oxygen light level, like a torch, or just straight up light level. But they just need it. So you could have lava next to them, and they'd have enough light to grow, whether it's sun or not. It doesn't matter. What I'm trying to say here is that you can just have it whichever way you want. As long as it's light, they'll grow. So if you're offline and it's nighttime, they won't grow. But if it's offline and it's nighttime and you have a light, it'll grow. So it's good stuff, good stuff. Okay, bam. Set that up there, and that right there. And then we got 18. Cool. Good stuff. Should we start cooking more stuff? I think I have like a bunch of gold in here because one of the farms had. Oh, stone. Okay, there's more stone. That's good. There you go. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, we have torches, we have redstone, let's do this. Okay, and then that right there. Look at that, okay, 30, that's a lot. So I'm gonna show you how you guys build this. It's actually quite simple. It's not too hard. You have to just make sure that your redstone can get up there. Hence these stairs that are just randomly built on the side of it. I wasn't trying to go for, like, pretty-ish. Okay, we also are going to need blocks to build with. Which, I mean, if we don't have, that's fine. No, we could just use stone. We're also going to need a bunch of dirt. Oh, we had pistons, oops. We can use dirt, or no. Let's use polished granite. And chiseled red stained clay. Good. Okay. Perfect. Oh, and I also have one going over here, too. This was, like, the first one I started with, and I'm like, wait, I can make this thing 1,000 times better. And it's up there. Cool stuff. If you guys don't know how to do the base of it, like the water and stuff like that, just, it's super simple. You put water on one end, right? You have to have water on one end, and then water on the other end, and you want to make sure there's one space in between where they can't grow, go to have it at the max limit. Therefore, let me just throw in my, what will I not need? That. Look, watch. Just go through. They're gonna slide all the way down into there. They'll disappear into the hoppers. I have them, this one right here is connected to that one, so on and so forth, all the way down to that one, which is going down into another hopper that's pushing it into the chest. So, I mean, I don't really run out of space a lot. I don't, it takes like, I would say for that chest to fill up, it would take a week. An entire week. So it's not bad. I mean, this is at my rate. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 going. I'm gonna try to get to that to 6 today. That would be pretty cool if I could do that. So let's start off with this. Bam. Okay, so let's build up some. Oops, that's not up. Up some. That's still not up. Come on. There we go. That's up. Okay, how much higher do you need it? So you need 1, 2, 3 there. 3. Let's make it 4 just in case. Okay, bam. I said bam. Thank you. It's been a pleasure bombing with you, sir. It's like something from like a war movie or something. Bam. Okay. Ta-da! We're gonna make it 4 up. Because we just that swag. And you need water underneath it. So you have to make sure you have room for water. It's like one of the most important things you need to make sure you have room for water before you do the redstone. I'm gonna show you how you make that like super easy here. I don't have it here. I have it on the other side. You'll see. You'll see. You guys will see soon enough. Okay, come on, come on, please, game. Why you have to do this? Thank you. Okay. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Thank you. Oh my. It's not that hard. Thank you. Okay, bam, 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 bam. I need like a montage of this. Of me just saying bam over and over. Oops. Bam, man. Okay. So now that we have this set up, we can get that right there. It's kind of like the most important thing with the build, the pistons, because without them you can't do anything. So let's build up, or at least attempt to, with the stupid lag. You gotta remember, guys, don't blame the server or anything like that. Oh my god, what the heck is going on? There's like 500 people online at the moment. That's crazy, and this game wasn't expected to have that many people on it. Oh my lord. At the same time, they were expected like 150. So you can't get too mad at them, guys, okay? Don't get mad. There you go. Okay, good. Okay, so we're definitely gonna have to move that away. Let me get it over here so I can see how where I started with it. Okay, so the besides this one right here. Do we want to do it right here? Oh, wait a second. Yeah, they're right here. Okay, so first things first, let's build out with this. This is what our crops are gonna be actually placed on. Pretty cool stuff. So you're gonna need this all the way across. Just like that. Probably just to make it even, you want the corners to like not be curved in, or don't take out these. You want those there. So that's good. Okay, now you have a place to stand one, and you can build. So you go like that. Go like that, and leave two spaces in between for two crops. Another thing that's also really important: make sure your crops have to grow where you want them to grow, which is right here in front of the pistons. That's where you want your crops to grow. If you don't have that, then the game, it just won't work. So like for instance, I got a block off there and there, got a block off right here, got a block off right here, got a block off right there, and right there. Perfect. Okay, another thing you're gonna need is to do this. We're gonna go 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh no, oops, I didn't mean to do that. Don't want to go again. I really didn't want to fall there. Just gonna say that now. Another 1, 2, 1, 2, and then 1, 1, 2, 1, 2. Perfect. Then you want to come out around like this. And this is the reason why I'm doing it like this is so it's easier to place water. It's like a lot easier to place water, guys. Just gonna warn you now. Don't, if you do it any other way, it's gonna be kind of hard to place water. You're gonna have to like. Dude, it's just trust me, guys, okay? Right there, that was one. All we want to do is place it like this, like that, that. Like that. Oh crap. Okay. Why have I not built stairs up? I mean, I'm gonna need to do it later for redstone, so might as well do it now for redstone. Okay. Go here. You don't need to be a redstone genius with this too. It's honestly like super easy redstone. It's just the fact you have to remember that redstone, just you have to use repeaters and stuff like that. So that's it. That's all. Okay. Go like that. Go like, God, can you please, game, one time. I just beg of you, one time for this to work. Okay, come out and up. 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 This isn't that hard. It's not rocket science. Thank you. Oh, come on. Go right there. Oh, I didn't think that there, did I? No, I did not. Okay. That right there. That up. God, what is going on with the lag today? And then right there. Perfect. Okay, now you can just jump up here. Good. Okay, so like this, and look how easy this is. Look how easy this is. This is like one of the easiest things right here. What you want to do is you need to get, he says, it's the easiest thing to do, as he doesn't have anything he needs. Another thing that I want to do, and this has been annoying me, I'll show you this guys now, because I'll totally forget about it, but this is like the hardest thing ever, right? So you gotta go, you gotta jump off, and you gotta hit it in the water while you do a 360. You think about that, it would be easy, right? It's not. It's the hardest thing ever to do. Where's my, I have a stone hole somewhere. There we go. Oh, we're also gonna need that, but that's for later, so we're fine at the moment. Oh, I didn't even know I had polished sandstone. Dang it. That was good. Okay, so, oh, we're also gonna need, what do we need? We're gonna need water. Dang it, I'm totally forgetting. Okay, guys? I'm sorry. Not a bit. Okay. Put that right there. Perfect. Alright, perfecto. Okay, how do we get up there easily? Right through here. Right up here. It's gonna be deleted sooner or later. Probably sooner than later. Okay, jump there. Perfect. Okay, you can just go bam, bam. Bam, bam. 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 Now, this infinite water source, you can just stock up. You just stock up. Because all you need to do is just stock up. And there's also one right here, which we can do right now. No, not how you do that. Oops. I'm messing up my own contraption. Be right here? Yeah. Perfect. And you gotta make sure you have this one thing out. Not only to hold the water in, but you're gonna need that for redstone. I know water and redstone go well. They just go so well together. Don't they? Okay, now that we have the water all up, we're gonna actually need to start doing redstone. So first things first is you're gonna need a torch. Ah, good job. I have a torch right here. I can make a torch. Nope, not the pickaxe of doom. But you're just gonna need to make one torch. I made four, so what? It's fine. So you're gonna need to go and you're gonna need to do this. Right there. Or right here. You do it right there. Okay, so these are gonna be out, but this also tells us how the what's it called? Oh, we can actually do the redstone over here first. But this is gonna tell us that the redstone does work. If it's glowing and everything's working together and the pistons are all pushed out, that means it works. Okay, good. So right here, don't know why that's not working. That's the bug. Give me 1 second. That won't happen. I just want to say that now, that won't actually happen. So you don't have to worry about it. It will push out. I don't know what was going on at the moment there. It's actually really weird. I don't know why that was like that. Did they not have enough like power? I don't know. Don't worry about that. That won't happen either. That's just probably server lag again. Like I said, don't go hating on them too, because that's not really their fault. They were probably going to update the game sooner or later, because it's an amazing game. I've been madly addicted to it. And what is up with this whole thing? Like, I don't know, maybe it's probably just me. It's probably just me, and there's nothing to really get scared about. But I always hold space to go up ladders. And it's like, no, that's not what it is. And like, I don't know. Sometimes it's weird. It's weird stuff. It's weird stuff. Okay, so you go like this. Then you're gonna need these redstone repeaters. And you just go bam, bam, bam. Bam. Nope, you don't need any ticks on them. I'll need it like that. And every single time this goes, it's gonna lag your server a bit. It'll just lag your one plot. It's not too bad. You don't have to worry about it. It's not like it's anything life threatening. Honestly, you're it's like 1 second. As long as all of them push, it's gonna be like 1 second long that it's gonna be like this lag. The game's just gonna like freeze to like, I think it's just gonna drop like a couple frames per second. If you have like a good computer, it's gonna just drop like maybe 5. Just noticeable. And so whenever we have the redstone activated, we're gonna push that there. And see how the top one's out. Yep, they're all out. Perfect. And where they're pushing out, the melons are going to go. That's going to be pretty good. So now all that's left to do is just use the stone hoe. And nope, can't go up that way. Totally forgot. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Da 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 da. Okay. And we'll put... Oh, do we have any melons? Oh no, we don't have any pumpkin seeds. What? What is this? Oh, we can actually go now and test this out. Our nerds that are like nerd tier 2, let's go plant them. I want to try that. I don't think I've ever planted them. We have 2, so we'll test one out to see whenever we break it, if we get one. Note to self, don't break these. These are very valuable. Don't break them. Okay, so that goes there, and the water right behind it is going to turn it into soil or farm dirt or whatever you want to call it. It's all good. Okay, I only got one nerd, really, why did I only get one? rat nerds. Should be more than enough. And the average growth of, this is, it's pretty fast. So, don't have to wait too long. Good stuff. Of course, you know, if I wanted to make it, like, less of a timer, like a 2-minute timer to make it go faster, it really wouldn't be doing any difference, but you can also do like redstone contraption timers, which are just as good. You guys don't have to worry about them being like worse or anything like that. It's fine. There we go, pushing them out. What is going on with them? What the heck is that? I wonder if I re-logged if it would do that or not. That's so weird. Why is it not pushing them? What the heck? I'm so confused there. You don't have to bone meal them again. But if bone meal is too expensive for you, that's totally fine. But I bone meal them just so I can go faster and I can get my crops much faster. Okay, perfecto. But it's not going to work unless I figure out why the heck these things are not pushing. I wonder if I just like destroy them, maybe? I don't know. I don't know what's up. I'm going to try relogging. Maybe that'll work after I destroy this huge thing right here. We're gonna also need that so the water doesn't go everywhere and destroy my redstone. I don't think it would. Okay. Then. Don't know why that's there. But that's all good. Don't worry about it.
It's all good.
Okay. You know what I just now realized? You can hear my fingers hitting the keyboard. That's weird. Oh, which one was that? It was like right here. Yeah. Problem solved. Oh wait, I'm right there, right? We're just not gonna risk it anymore, okay? Boom. Okay. Weird. Let's go here and let's fill this all up. Perfect. Oops. Then after this, we can just destroy it all, because there won't be any more water source. We got some good old-fashioned dirt, the most valuable resource in the world. I love this pickaxe too. It's like, oh god, no, that's not a pickaxe either. Come on. So I love. the shovel. Shovel's actually really good. Oh, why'd I do that? Oh well, we can get the rest some later time. Well, anyways, that's how mine works. If you guys have anything that you want to ask me, go ahead and ask me in the comments. I'm not the best with redstone, but I can answer a couple of the questions, like how to build that. It's actually really simple. Let me just show you. Redstone activated. Redstone goes up here. Put a torch on the other side, like that. It's gonna be like one surge through it first, real quick. If that'll go away because it's reversed. It's pretty easy. Pretty easy stuff. So yeah, if you guys like this video, go ahead and give it a huge thumbs up. Let me just show you once again my name, so you can just PH here, right over here. Just type in my name. Right here. Type in. You can come here, throw anything you want in my dispensers. Don't clog it up. That would be kind of annoying, guys. Don't do that. So yeah. It's really simple. Thank you guys so much for washing. Washing. Thank you guys for washing the dishes. So amazing of you. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like this, go ahead and give it a huge thumbs up. Very much appreciated. Very much appreciated. And if you guys want to, go ahead and subscribe if you like the video and you're new to my channel. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.